So today I start with another chapter, Windows 7. Now I'll tell you about Windows 7. Actually, Windows 7 is operating system. So the question is, what do you mean by Windows 7? Windows 7 is operating system. So to upgrade your knowledge, I'll tell you, actually the first version of Windows 7 was released on 20th November 1985, and that was Windows 1.0. That was the first version. Fine. But at that time it was not popular. After that, Windows 2, then Windows 95 came in 1990. So it became popular at that time. After that, Windows 98, it was also a popular version, and after that Windows XP, and so many versions, 7, 8, 10. So today I'll discuss about Windows 7. So what do you mean by Windows 7? Windows 7 is operating system. And do you know, when you start your computer, so when there is a loading process of a software, that software is actually the operating system, means Windows, we can say. If there is a version of Windows as an operating system, so we can say that Windows is uploading, or we can say our system is booting. So actually Windows 7 is operating system. And when you will purchase your system from a market now, so I'll ask a question. Could you be able to play games or to run a movie, to watch a movie? No. If you will upload, or if you will install operating system, fine. If you will install operating system on your system, then you are able to listen songs, to play game, or to watch a movie, or to do some specific task. So without operating system, you can't do anything in your system. And students, I made a presentation for you to clear your concept, how Windows looks, what is the logo of Windows. So these all I have made through a presentation. So I'll discuss now a presentation. So see here. So my first slide is Windows 7. It's operating system developed by Microsoft Corporation. Fine. I told you, what do you mean by Windows 7? It's an operating system. Then this is the logo of Windows. Fine. And even I have written in a simple word, what are the feature of Windows 7. Feature of Windows 7 is better memory management, graphical user interface. What do you mean by graphical user interface? I'll tell you, what do you mean by graphical user interface in my next slide. Multi-processing, multitasking, faster, more reliable, secure. So now the question is, what do you mean by multi-processing? Means you can process multiple processes in a single system. Multitasking, you can do multitask, like you have opened browser also, you are listening songs also, and you are doing your work in a presentation also. So it means three windows you have opened, so you are doing three multiple tasks. It is faster, it is more reliable, it is more secure. You can put your password in your window. Fine. It can be easily operate. So now after that, see, I am telling you, what do you mean by graphical user interface? This is the graphical user interface, means you know that through this you can mail. This is the, and see here, this is for contact, like this is for folder, this is for Internet Explorer. So like, means you can easily see the icon and you can click and you can do your work. So if you want to do email, so suddenly the idea will come, or the trick will come in your mind. Yeah, if I have to do the mail, then what I can do? I can just click, and by clicking it will be open if net is available. Firstly, frankly, I am speaking. So in this way, this is called graphical user interface. So even on your main screen, desktop screen, there are many icons, folders. So now the question is, what do you mean by folder? Folder, the icon of the folder will be like that. And what do you mean by folder? Folder is like a container in which we can store similar type of files. Fine. So folder, if I'll give you a simple example, just like your Almira. So in your, if I'll take example of Almira, Almira is a complete folder. So many shelves are there. So it means there are many files. So a folder can contain many files. So if you want to keep all work in a briefcase, so that briefcase will be like a folder, or that complete Almira will be like a folder. So this was just a little bit introduction about Windows.